Patients who come to Bumrungrad have complex problems, and they come from all over the world. This amounts to millions of patient medical records, and clinicians need technology to help them analyse all of that data.
I was working in the hospital just a little bit more than 3 months. I received a call from one of the senior intensivists in our hospital. He had a patient that came here with multi-organ failure. The patient was airlifted from Bangladesh to Bangkok intensive care unit at Bumrungrad. In his condition, his mortality rate was so high, close to 50%, and I needed to act fast. My name is Toss. I am one of the advanced endoscopists here at Bumrungrad International Hospital. I was born and raised in Bangkok. The drive that put me into medicine is my mother, because initially I planned to go to the architect school. She said that she feels that my personality, that I look like I want to take care of other people. She said that that would be a better fit for you. So I just listened to her. And it was not a wrong decision at all. My general specialty is related to the digestive tract and the liver, the pancreas. Our team members are fabulous. And the environment that hospital supports us is the most crucial factor that motivates me every day.
Bumrungrad have been established 40 years ago. Before COVID, we have treated around 1.1 million visits per year. 50% are international patients from 190 countries all over the world.
They're doing the most difficult of cases that can't even be handled at a tertiary care hospital.
When I heard about the Bangladeshi patient, the first thing I did was to turn to the InterSystems TrakCare to review all the data from his medical records.
TrakCare is a sophisticated healthcare information system that allows the input of key information about a patient, and it's all centered around a patient electronic medical record. And this medical record is there for that patient for lifetime.
I can see their past medical history, their current medications, their allergies. We have the tab that I can click on and I can review all the documents from other countries right away, within seconds.
Everything that they need for caring for that patient, providing diagnosis, treatment, and general care, goes through the TrakCare system.
When I first met this Bangladeshi patient, he had multi-organ failure from acute pancreatitis. We went through a few CTs, and with the help of TrakCare, you can actually look into the images and make your decision based on the predictive analytics.
Predictive analytics is the use of data, analytic tools, AI and machine learning to identify and predict an outcome in the future. And that's based on using historical data in order to do that.
Without the technology, I would not have offered him a very complex endoscopic procedure and would not have known how to put the drainage into his body to help him to get through that severe infection. After 3 months, he walked out and flew back to Bangladesh. It's not an exaggeration to say I could not have done it without TrakCare and predictive analytics.
We have to think more than only treating the disease. Advanced healthcare in the future will be predictive and preventive.
You can use the predictive analytics like the TrakCare to predict which patients are going to have high risk of readmission, which patients are going to develop cancer, and which patient will require surgery. Those are the examples that already happen nowadays.
Bumrungrad are just on that next level now. They've got the willingness, the commitment, the innovative people, they've got commitment at all levels to really take this forward.
I am just one GI doctor working at Bumrungrad, and we are willing to help. And if I can use the data, the predictive analytics, my hand skill, and the knowledge that I have learned to help patients, that's gonna be the way that I want to be remembered.